To Universal DJ AB live in the like it was heaven.
rumor being spread about me and the crew, about something we did or supposed to do. You might not have heard it, or maybe you have, but when I first heard it, all I did was laugh. I used to get angry and all uptight, but you can say what you want, spell my name right. Cause all I'm ever guilty of is rocking the house, but that's not what the rumor was all about. Now if you like me, then tell all your friends, and if you don't, wait until you see me again. This way I can hear from the host's mouth, and right then and there we can straighten it out. Because I don't get involved with he said, she said, so take my advice and quit while you're ahead. Because one day I might not last, but then your mouth right to check your behind can't pass.
Big, big mouth, big, big mouth. Big, big mouth, big, big mouth. Big, big, big mouth, big, big mouth.
My almighty. People used to say that you had a big mouth, and now I understand what they're talking about. Because what we do is just between me and you. Not something that you run to tell your crew, but you had to tell Sharon, and she told Carol. Then the story rolled on, just like a wheelbarrow. Carol told Dee Dee, and she told Pam. Pet was overheard and talking to her man. Pet was told Cookie when she thought she heard, and somehow Eazy-E had got the word. He told somebody I knew from uptown, and they called me up and put me down. Now the whole darn story's been changed around, and that's the reason why I'm not with you now. Because you never should've opened your mouth at all. Now I wouldn't have had no reason to make this call.
You got a big mouth. A big mouth. You got a big mouth. A big mouth. A big mouth.
Now the party didn't start till I walked in, and I probably won't leave until the thing ends. But in the meantime, the in-between time, if you work your thing, then I work mine. We came here together so we could have fun. Me and you, baby, going one-on-one. Now this is the last chance for us to get off, so either get loose or you ought to get lost. Cause I'm just about ready to do my thing, cause I'm a stone cold New York rap machine. I'ma give you what I got, and baby, that's plenty. And never has one man rocked so many. I'ma make you wet and make you sweat, just to see how funky you can get. Now when I'm on the mic, I do serve well, and I go by the name of Rapper Jah.
Rockin' up on the shelf. The work day's over and I got it made. Like Johnny Kemp said, I just got the time has come to enjoy myself. I've left my problems up on the shelf. The workday's over and I got it made. Like Johnny Kemp said, I just got paid and I'm ready to mingle. Young man single and free, ready to get busy. Down to party hardy and have a good time. All I need is a partner in crime. Call up the homies and hope they might say they're down to paint the town red tonight. Look in the closet and pull out the hype gear. Hook up the high top fade and I'm out of here. To a disco or a party of some kind. Hope that I would find myself a good time. Before I'm through and the night is done, man, I'm gonna have fun.
Ain't gonna hurt nobody. Just dancing, y'all. Ain't gonna hurt nobody. Out there on the floor. Ain't gonna hurt nobody. Just dancing, baby.
The dance floor, check your coat and your troubles at the door, cause for sure you're gonna see a smile today. The problems of the world seem miles away. The only thing that matters is a good time that can be had with the help of a good rhyme. The DJ's hype more than up to par. Uh-oh, there goes a cutie at the bar. So I stroll on over and say hi, and tell her I'm the PLAY, and would she like to dance a while? I'll do anything to see you smile, you see. My job is to take you higher. After a couple of songs, I'll be quiet. Having fun while I'm done.
To the topic, so it's time I reveal it. Just bring it on. mind. Is it because I play the fight when it's not my time? Well, maybe this time I'll just show up out and be the only body anybody's talking about. Cause I depend on this design to designate defeat. The face and death minds reject this interview, Mr. Bleak. Never late, far away, my head's on straight. My expedition, first mission, new addition of state. I buy my mother one mansion and a rose to go. Write the mansion off the taxes so I can buy more. Sometimes even I can't understand how I can be so chilly at a businessman. And then you like what I'm doing, speech and motion combined. This is not my profession, just a hobby of mine. It's rated R. You understand? Then come on. Come on. Can you feel it? Can you feel it? And the ladies say,
the kind of guy who'll give you a dozen roses every day, shower you with hugs and kisses, oh, and making sure that you get loved in each and every way. My mama told me to remember, boy, boy. She says a woman is your pride and joy. That's why I treat you with seniority.
My baby, cause if she knew I'd lose.